Henry Kaiser here. Welcome aboard. The show this week is two cover pieces, a Frank Zappa piece paying tribute and honoring him, and then also a Captain Beefheart, Denny Wally collaborative piece honoring them. And with me, I've got some very, very special friends of mine from Sweden, Morgan Ogren on drums, Jimmy Ogren on guitar and bass and harmonica, Michael Maximenko on vocals. My pal Scott Colby's with us on slide guitar, and Mike Keneally is on this first Zappa cover. Mike played with Zappa, and we were in the band The Mistakes together, which made one really fantastic record, a band with Andy West, Prairie Prince, Mike and I. And here's a classic song from Frank Zappa's first album with the Mothers, Freak Out. And we did this collaboratively together at a distance, and we had a great time making it, and we hope you enjoy it and have a great time looking at it and listening to it. Here we go.
1, 2, 3. stuff on sports and all the unconfirmed reports. You know I watched that rotten box until my head began to hurt. From checking out the way the newsmen say they get the dirt. All the guys on channel so-and-so, and further they assert that any show they'll interrupt to bring the news if it comes up. They say that if the place blows up, they'll be the first to tell. Cause the bars that got downtown are working hard and doing swell. And if anybody gets the news before it hits the street, they say that no one grabs it faster, their coverage can't be beat. And if another woman driver gets machine gun from a seat, they send some joker with a brownie, and you see it all complete. So I'm watching and I'm waiting, and I'm hoping for the best. They ain't thought for a friend. Every time I hear a saying, there's nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Nowhere to delay that trouble coming every day. Is right, and if a million more agree, there ain't no great society. as it applies to you and me. Our country isn't free if we all refuse to see if all that you can ever be is just a lousy janitor. Unless your uncle owns a stall, you know that five in every four just won't amount to nothing more than watching rats get across the floor and make up songs about being poor. Blow your harmonica, son.
Trouble coming every day. That never seems to end, does it? That's always the case whenever you are, wherever you are. I'd like to say thank you especially to Jimmy Ogren, who did the video editing and the music mixing for this show. He did a crazy amount of work to put these two songs together. In addition to playing amazing guitar, bass, drums, and harmonica, he's the star here for the amount of work he did and the amazing quality of his work. Okay, final piece. Mr. Mike Keneally from America leaves the stage. Mr. Michael Maximenko from Sweden joins us as a vocalist to do a cover song, a piece written by Captain Beefheart, Don Van Vliet, and a fantastic slide guitar player, Denny Wally. Denny was in the Zappa Band, and he was in the Beefheart Band. I think I first met him in 1975 when he was in the Beefheart Band with Bruce Fowler, Drumbo, and Elliot Ingber. And he played on the classic Bat Chain Puller album, where he and Jeff Tepper were the principal guitarists, and John French also played some great guitar on some of the pieces there, on Odd Jobs, Flavor Blood, Living, etc. And when they were in the studio, they came up with a little piece, Don and Denny did, called Hoboism. They did not record it for the album in the end. Later, sort of a demo or fun versions and live versions that Denny and Don had done as duos escaped out into the world. And finally, one came out on the original Bat Chain Puller album when it was originally released after many years being a kind of a secret unreleased album. Denny's terrific. What a great inspiration to me. I know Jimmy and Morgan have recorded with him, and he's an inspiration to them too. We say thank you to him. And here we are. We're ready to go with Hoboism.
This one, and it's not jazzim, and it's not jism, it's homoism, just simple old railroadism. It's not this one, and it's not jazzim, and it's not jism, it's homoism. just that simple old railroadism.
Thank you.
those beans taste like steak.